Welcome to the CorpVault channel. In this video, we will discuss how to promote a secondary copy to primary. Please like, share, comment or suggest. Subscribe for more videos. And you can follow us on Instagram. In the Commvault browser, expand policies, expand storage policies, and then select the desired policy in which you want to promote a secondary copy to primary. There are various reasons why you might want to promote a secondary copy to a primary copy. If a primary copy becomes inoperative due to a storage media failure, or a library, or network malfunction, you can promote a secondary copy to become the primary copy. Please note, you cannot promote any secondary copy to a primary copy. You can only promote a synchronous secondary copy to a primary copy. Promoting a synchronous secondary copy allows you to continue operations as before and make repairs without interrupting backup and restore operations. We will try promoting different secondary copies and check the results. Let us discuss this storage policy. We have two copy types here, primary and synchronous copy. Before you proceed with the promote of the policy copy, you better verify or cross-check these information. For the primary copy, we see the default library is disk library. For both copies, the media agent is same. Retention is different for both of them, so when you promote the primary copy, the retention will change. The primary backup copy has deduplication enabled. The secondary copy is a synchronous copy, which means all data in the primary is aux copied to secondary copy. The default library is also a disk library, but different compared to primary copy. Do note, the secondary copy data is not deduplicated, so when you promote this copy as primary, then the new data is not deduplicated, hence the storage utilization might increase compared to the primary copy. Once you perform these checks, then you might get an idea of pros and cons of promoting the secondary synchronous copy to primary. Let's promote the secondary synchronous copy to primary. Right-click on the secondary copy and select Properties. Storage Policy Copy Properties window. General tab. Under Copy Information, you see the Primary Copy option. If you see this option selected and grayed out, then it is a primary copy. And if you see the option cleared, then the copy is a secondary copy. For a secondary copy, if you see this option not selected and grayed out, then the policy is not eligible for promotion. We will discuss later in the video how can we try to enable it. Most often, because it is a secondary copy, other than the synchronous copy, you see the option grayed out and cannot select. Select or enable the primary copy option. When ready, click OK to promote the copy. On the confirm window, where it says, do you want to override the existing primary copy, click yes to confirm. As you see, the previous synchronous copy, copy 2, is now been promoted to primary copy. And the previous primary copy is now a synchronous copy. Once the issues with the storage is fixed, you can repeat the same steps and revert the changes and make the actual primary copy, primary, and copy 2 as synchronous. Let's review another storage policy, which is synchronous, as well as selective secondary copy type. As discussed before, please perform the necessary checks. Here, we see the primary copy has disk library with deduplication enabled. Synchronous copy also has disk library with deduplication enabled. Both primary and secondary copies have the same retention. The third copy, copy 2, is a selective copy, written to tape library with a different retention. It does not have deduplication, but has hardware compression enabled. Let's promote deduplication enabled synchronous copy to primary. Right-click on the secondary copy, and select Properties. Storage Policy Copy Properties window. General tab. Under Copy Information, select the Primary Copy option. On the Confirm window, do you want to override the existing primary copy? Click Yes to confirm. The synchronous copy is promoted to the primary copy, and the primary copy is made synchronous. Let's revert the changes. We now try promote the selective copy. Right-click on the selective copy, and select Properties. Storage Policy Copy Properties window. General tab. Under Copy Information, you see the primary copy option is not selected, and is grayed out. We cannot promote this copy to primary, and we have already discussed the reason behind it. Let's check the other way, how you can promote the copies. Commvault has provided an XML script, called Promote to Primary, using which we promote the copies. The documentation link is provided in the video description. Download the Promote to Primary XML file, and save it on the computer, from where the command will be executed. We have saved it, in Drive D, under Directory Commvault Scripts. This is the command that we need to run, to promote the copy. Please take this statement into account. If the promoted copy is not synced, and the latest backup cycles of the associated subclients are not copied, then after the selected copy is promoted as the primary copy, the subsequent backup jobs of these subclients, for which the latest backup cycles are not copied, are automatically converted to full backups. Launch command prompt with admin privileges. We need to modify the command with write info. First, we will try to promote the selective copy, copy 2, to primary. Copy the command, and paste it in command prompt. When ready, hit enter. We received error. The reason behind the failure is, a copy dependent on a global secondary policy cannot be promoted to a primary copy. As it is a selective copy, and does not meet minimum requirements, it cannot be promoted to primary. Let's modify the command, and try promoting the synchronous copy to primary. When ready, hit enter. Response is success. If we refresh the CommCell console, we see the synchronous copy, promoted to primary. Let's revert the changes. Response is a success. Refresh the CommCell console, to see changes reverted back to original. We will end this video here. Stay tuned to the channel for more videos. Please, hit the like button, if you like this video, and subscribe to our channel, if not already done so. Thank you. Do subscribe for more videos.